It's dark. It's been a minute since I called you. You hear me? Just to hear the answer phone. What are you getting, sir? I know that you won't get this, but I'll leave a message so I'm not alone. This morning I woke up still dreaming with memories playing through my head. You'll never know how much I miss you. I wish it was me instead. But if you even cared, you'd actually be here. Don't give up.
You can do, do you know that I just really wanted to believe in you? I don't think Tony would have done what he did if he didn't know that you were going to be here after he was gone.
So I will keep you day and night, here until the day I die. I'll be living one life for the two of us. I will be the best of me, always keep you next to me. What are you doing? One life for the two of us. Even when I'm on my own,
everywhere I go, I see his face. Miss him.
Blood run through me. Nice work, kid.
Written in my DNA.
Looking back in every room.
Yes, I can see in those. I
know you'll be waiting. And if you die,
I'll see you again.
I feel like that's on me. But you don't
give up. Come on, Spider-Man.
You can do it day by day.
Thank you, Mr. Stark. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Don't turn to dust or fade away.
I just want to be like you. And I wanted you to be better.
So I will keep you safe tonight, here until the day I die. I'll be living. Hey, man. What's up, Mr.
Kid, where'd you come from?
I will be the best of me. Always keep you next to me.
What's wrong with that? I'll be living
one life for the two. You gotta let go. I'm gonna catch you. Happy trails, kid.
I'm kind of in the middle of something right
don't
now.
Don't cut me off when I'm complimenting you.
Under rules! Good job, kid.
Don't do anything,
Spider-Boy. Hold you where my heart
is. Spider-Man. One life for the two of us.